Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Franklin. Please, if you're new here, please feel free to subscribe and also like and watch our other videos. And if you're an old subscriber, please thank you and always keep in touch with us. Obi Nayebu, popularly known as Obi Kubana, has been arrested and is under the custody of the EFCC because he's being questioned on some issues and for money laundering and so. Although details of allegations against the Anambra-born tycoon are still sketchy, a source told us that this case borders an alleged money laundering and tax fraud. When contacted, the spokesman of the commission, Wilson, said he was yet to be briefed on the development because earlier this year, Obi Kubana made headlines and trended on social media following a lavish burial ceremony of his late mom in the southeast Nigeria. Popular social political activist Deji has reacted also to the arrest of Obi Kubana. The activist said that EFCC interrogation is better than being arrested by the FBI. In series of tweets, the convener of concerned Nigerians wonder why Kubana will be arrested, why Bola Tinubu and Deputy Commissioner of Police Abakari are free. He wrote, EFCC can arrest Obi Kubana, but Abakari is free. Tinubu, the bullion van king, is free. Wonderful one, Nigeria. You just have to stay tuned because much of these stories are still yet untold, and we don't know what is happening. And please feel free to subscribe, and we'll be posting new updates on this issue. Thanks for watching.